Well, hello. Welcome to Gold Rush of the Game. This is Season 3, Day 21. We have 10 days to winter, and I just saw a flash up on here that 25% off of generators. And I could use a generator way back in the back 40s. So I think I'll buy one. Yeah, just one generator. I could use one here, maybe. Nah. You never know. Yeah, we'll buy two for that price. Yeah, and then what we're gonna do? Oh yeah, I want to do something. I'm gonna show you. Parts. No, I'm sorry. Where am I going? What am I doing here? Okay, machine parts. I guess the generator would be a machine part, wouldn't it? Okay. Machine store. Vehicles. No, maybe not. Oh, here it is. I'll get two of them at that price. Check out. Order. Shut down. Yeah, okay. Now, what I want to do, I got the bulldozer set up so we don't have to mess around with it. I want to show you a few things. Noisy. What can we do to get the noise out of here? It'd be very annoying. So what we're going to do, that's a good view. Yeah, I got light here, that's good. What we're going to do is I'm going to show you today how to change the clogs on the bulldozer. There's no way to do it, but just get at it. If you break down the bulldozer, which sometimes does a lot, three or four times in a day if you're doing lots of bulldozing. I start right here, right next to that hole, which tells me there's going to be one of the clogs here. So I take my number four, the drill, and just start undoing it. It looks like a lot, but it doesn't. It goes pretty fast. It's just the way it is. The bolts don't come out, but all you gotta do is undo it. It's computer generated, so it's not like you're gonna drop anything or stuff like that. But it makes you do it. Now I stop right there because I know I start right here with my clog and that bolt. So you put your drill away, you hit the E key, and that brings off that there. Now you got your inside clogs, and your outside clogs. The three big ones are outside, and that's your inside. The inside, it just pops off. Yeah, that should fall down. Huh? Oh, yeah. Never. And the other ones, it's a big clog. You can't, like, you... This clog, you can put it on with your, like a watch. It's like, where'd it go? There it is. It's got a hole in the center. I can't get it to lay down. And there's three outside ones. Come on. There you go. So, there's that's the difference. This clog, there, has a hole in the center. Like a ring or a watch, it's got a big hole in it. So that's the inside clog, and these flat ones with a little teeny hole, that's the outside clogs. They just go back on. It doesn't matter what order, they just go on you, like, it really doesn't matter. And it's just using your E key. And when you drop them in the mud, or you drop them in here, you gotta go buy another. You can't find it. It's just, so don't drop them. I have many times, especially in the mud when you break down. You're not here at a nice clean yard. It won't act up. If it wants to act up, just put it down. There you go. And now the clogs are back on. It's gold. These are reinforced, I'll show you. I had bought these ones. Where'd they go? These are the ones I took off. See the silver? And that's the inside. I bought a battery and a fuel filter. I'll show you how to change those once we've done this job. So we put this back on just like so. Yeah, just crouch down to get your drill, which is number 4. And I always go straight with that hole and this, where I'm crouching. And now you hit your other key, your mouse. And it's not like a tire. I don't think there's any rhyme or reason. I just go this way, and that way I know where I've started, where I've done. Because usually it's dark. You don't have light. The only light you have is on your head. Actually. So you want to just take your time. And there's no pressure, no hurry. So I know I've only got one more after this. Or that's it. That was my last one. Because that's where I started, right here. You don't need to go around checking. Some people say, well, like a tire, you do star. Well, hello. By the time you do a star with that many, you don't know which one you've done and which ones you haven't done. So that's pretty easy. Only thing I want to do is right now, while we're talking about clogs, is I'm going to go inside the store and show you what you buy. If you're lucky to get that the computer's working, usually there's a thunderstorm and you can't work, so you gotta take your truck and you go into town, parts, you scroll down on your parts. That's your inner clog because it has a big hole in it in the center. That's your outer clog. Now you can get the reinforcements. I did, I bought the reinforcements because I got a few bucks in cash, so I gotta do it. Same with fuel filters, you can get the reinforced ones if you want, and batteries. Here's that clog cover. Sometimes I've lost it in mud, so you need to buy a new one. And then I find it later. Reinforced bulldozer blades, or just bulldozer tracks, period. If you're repairing a bulldozer, get a bulldozer when you order in the store. Don't be like me. So the first thing I saw, track. And I didn't even think, I just bought it. It's too big, it won't fit. Make sure that when you're on bulldozer, you're at the bulldozer one. And if you want the reinforced and you got the money for it, go for it. If not, reinforced springs break down too on the bulldozer. So it doesn't, maybe not as fast, but in theory, they're supposed to last. And the tracks, I can't show you because I don't have a damaged one. It turns red, like wherever it is, and it will be where you can see it. Turns red. You just take your number six and just pop it off, and you just stick it there and just give it a little twist with your left mouse button, and it pops off, and you just pick up the new one, and you just I bought reinforced for whatever it is. You just click it right where the red is, and it just hits your EQ and it snaps in, and that's it. No tools, no wrenches, no nothing. So that's the easy way to do. Oh, batteries. Yes. So the battery is right here, right there. To undo the battery, you got to take out your number five screwdriver. And if you stand here and you haven't taken a tool out, it won't highlight. You could look at here forever. You can crouch down, you can't get it. You've got to take your tool out for it to highlight it yellow. See, it'll highlight yellow. And just use your right mouse. And your right mouse. There, and then change to the number one key. Hit your enter and it pops out. And to put it back in, just hover over where it's supposed to go, hit the E key, and it'll go back. Then hit your number five key for your screwdriver, and hit the right mouse button. And it goes back, goes in. There. And then put your tool away, close the lid. Now I'm grab my headlight on, we'll do the fuel filter. We'll see, because I got my headlight on. I think I do. No, I do now. So you open the box up. It's right here with the E key. Highlight it where it turns yellow. Hit your E key, and it pops right out. And that's the color it will be. And I upgraded to the new one. Highlight it with your mouse, with the crosshairs of your mouse, and just hit the E key, and it snaps in. Now, before you even go anywhere, just get in, start it up, make sure you got everything right. Sometimes you don't have the battery in tight or something, I don't know. Start it up. So that's a good sign. Lights work, that's another good sign. And since we were working on the track, I want to take the brake off and see if it backs up, goes forward, the blade comes up. Oh, yeah, I got it hooked to my remote control, Xbox, and no, it hasn't come out on Xbox yet. So everything works, seems fine, everything feels comfortable. So we know, no worries there. Okay, so that's all done. Now, I think we'll go to town. Since we're doing mechanics and little stuff, let's fly to town on my truck. Let me look in the garage quick. Maybe we just run over to Rivertown. Just want to see if I have the parts in the garage. Rivertown, I think. Oh, I might have them here. I have it here. I want to show you how to do tires. I'll go get my truck. You've probably done tires before. It's just, I want to show you. Since we're sort of doing this stuff, if I have a truck, anybody seen my truck? Oh, it's right here at the plant, right here. Doesn't take long, this is, whoops. Yep, I know, I hear you. finished my road yet. I got too busy. When we were playing, we wrecked the road. And I was down with the bulldozer down inside, peeling the walls. I peeled my one side there, and I just couldn't. I didn't do it in here. Yeah, we can do it here. We got light. Whoops. I think we'll have light. If we can't, we'll go outside. Oh, it's turned off. Can we see? Probably not. Okay, let's throw a couple tires in the truck. Four over at Rivertown. I've Jack. How come I do that again? Got too many vehicles on the site. We'll pull down here. Light set up. Did we turn it out, the light? Yeah, we left the light on and okay, no big deal. Just perfect, leave the light on and burn it out, eh? Okay, now on here. To do a tire. Now when you grab the jack, you'll see where it's highlighted by the shadows where the jack's supposed to go, so you just walk up, put it there, and then you use your mouse button to highlight it. I've already bought reinforced tires on here, but I just want to show you. So then you see, you crouch down, and if you get close, maybe when you get the drill going, which is number 4, just a little close, it'll highlight. And they say you're supposed to do a star diamond sort of type thing. I don't know, this is just a game, so it doesn't really matter. And then you hit the number 1 key, hit the tire, pop it off, right? You can put a new one on if you want. I just got this one, so I'll put this one back on. And then you hit your drill again. Just gotta get here more in line. Your right mouse. Now, if you're doing a trailer, I don't know why, but that's the thing they've got, is you got to jack up your truck and it jacks up the trailer at the same time. It's very hard to figure that one out. Because they don't tell you. So then you highlight it, hit your... Sometimes it doesn't come, so then you put it back up again. It won't, you can't get it out, and then release it. It's just a glitch, you know, that I don't know why. Hey, that's that. And then for hoses and all that stuff, that's like, you gotta just break down and figure it out. It's... The hose is right there, right there. And I can tell when I'm watching a movie, if it's blue, then I know somebody's had a breakdown and had to put one on. The batteries, same thing, works all the same way, all batteries. I think I showed you the battery for here is right in here. No, I think I did. Major breakdowns. Well, I just buy a couple spare batteries and usually put them in the garage or one of the plots. Because sometimes the computer's down and you can't get a battery, and then you're in trouble for a while. Okay, so that we've done this part. Let's see if I put my timer on. If I didn't, then I will. Okay, I'm gonna put it for, I think we took about a half an hour there messing around, so I'm gonna put it for 1 hour. 1 more hour. I wanna go move my Frank. I wanted to pick up some of that pay that's down below and put, I think I might get the dump truck and just dump it in here. I'll move the Frank right up here. Nice. This time I'll put the brake on. So you got all this pay. If I highlighted a lot of it, would be yellow. I should highlight it anyway. I don't know what I want to do. I want to do. It's like 5:30, 6:30 at night, and it's like this miserable. You see the sky over there? I want to add an hour and see if that'll change the gloomy, glummy weather we're having here. If that doesn't, then I'll put it to dawn. If that doesn't work, then I'll add an hour or two in the morning. Sleep 2 hours. No. Didn't do anything. So, sleep to dawn. Why did he leave the company? Trauma. My trauma guys left. Oh. No, I don't want. Oh, I know. Oh, I went again in 2 days. Darn it. Okay. I didn't want that. And it just to add 2 hours. There we go. Darn it. I lost a whole lost a lot of days. Valuable days. You know, and it looks horrible down in there. Maybe if we put on lights. Never even thought of that, you know, we could have just done that. Say the V. All we gotta do is get rid of the shadows. It would probably look okay, just. I don't think it'd be too bad. There's enough here. Okay, so we can get this out of the way. Come on, puppy, move. There we go. I'll put it so that it's more this way, because we've got to back the dump truck up. I wonder if I got to raise the nose. It should be fine. That my nose is hitting. The nose is hitting. Okay, that's not a big deal. That's easy to fix. W, I believe. No. Yeah, whoa. Can't see what's happening. Oh, that's what's going on. Zed. Shift. I want to make it a little bit. She was binding on the floor there. On that wall, that slope. Just retract the little baby. There we go. And we don't need her tail up in the air. His tail, her tail, whatever. Okay, let's get going. Back there's this so I can get the dump truck up. I think I have no problem getting the dump truck up there. Just gotta make sure just to back up to the right one. So I'll put the brake on. Brake is on. Lights are out. Engine's off. There we go. Little gas is the mobile diesel fuel should be fine. Let's go get my dump truck real quick. I think we'll use the dump truck. That way we don't have all the waste of I think a lot of problems happen is you get cold drop down. When you use the front loader to load the cranks. A lot misses. A lot gets missed. I think this is like a little bit better. I think I'll just do a U-turn here. Not a U-turn, but a turn. I don't want to hit that. I'll try this for a while and see how it works. If it doesn't work, then I'll find a better spot to park. I'm just thinking down in here would be a good spot. Not there, but back up a little bit. Right there. For now, we'll see. I know it doesn't make sense doing this, but I think we'll get better. Whoops. Turn on the engine to start. Okay. What a great idea. Did come down here with the bulldozer, as you can tell. Cleaned up the floor a little bit. And funny is, when I went with the bulldozer, I started with about 15, 20 feet back, and I went scraping the floor. And as I got to the wall, it pushed itself back up the wall. We put a lot of hay under the floor, and I put a lot of it back up. I couldn't believe it. It just went zip straight up the wall. I'm just like shocked. Holy crap! On a spike or something, because I didn't get when I put the crank on the back square too high. But that's all right, we'll get off. This here payloader, front loader, it cleans back good. We don't waste anything. This would be good pay because it's all the bottom gold, the bottom where all the gold is. Burdens up top, and S pay is I was going to do this, sorry, just so you guys can see it, which ones have pay, which one doesn't have pay. Oh, that's not my map. Oh, that scared me. Still haven't done that drilling. I'll just highlight them all. Not all of them, but just where we're going to be working here. I think those are gone. Not that one. These one here. This one here is gone. This one's gone. I think there's some in there, no? No? Very little in that one, huh? We got to start working our way. Don't think we'll get that far. No, we won't get this far. But we got to work our way through here. If these are garbage, well, they're not that garbage. They're a little bit garbage, but that was pretty good. It's $200,000. This one's $140,000. That's $148,000. That's $140,000. No, this one here. $147,000, $238,000. No, it's not really garbage when you think about it. Well, I got it massively done. Now I got to even clamp down more. I got 8 days to permafrost, so I'm hoping that's what it means. And permafrost like that, maybe 3 days I can dig, I can. But then I gotta clean up, I gotta get everything out of here. Probably take a day, day and a half. A lot of it I can put in storage, but then I gotta get all the hoses and all that stuff. And then I own a lot of claims, like 4 claims for this save map series. I gotta get everything off those claims too. I don't think, well, maybe Rivertown. I got a lot of stuff from Rivertown because I had a full mine set up in Rivertown. But I've already done a winter in Rivertown right now. Everything's still in the garage there. So that should be fine if it's in the garage. Ah! Yeah. It's fine. Stuff in Rivertown's fine. I didn't think about that. I'm thinking about when you reset the map, everything's got to be off the site or you lose it. The only thing you keep is the water tower. It stays. And also, when you reset a map, they keep the water tower, but you lose the 2 pails in the tent. You lose the gold pan, and you lose the baby tub. I'm gonna pull ahead a little bit. I don't know if I need the space behind me or not. I don't know. Not that you'd want to keep them, but they're gone. Like as soon as you reset. I was shocked. I go, what? Well, they said everything. But I'm glad you don't lose the water tower. But you get to pay $1 million for to have it reset so you can re-drill. Kind of dark here. Right? I think it's fine. Should be fine. It takes 1.5, 1.75 trucks. Plant is at not too sure. I think it's at 87% or I don't know. Tell you through the camera, remember what the plant's at. I don't in this plant go from one vehicle to the next because you know I have too many vehicles on this plant. And I just don't get the right. Oh yeah, I got this habit of doing my bonus. Look at the good gold, eh? Look at this, good squares. Well, I want to get them. Thank you. never set the music right. If I set the music right, then I can't get the vehicle sound right. Let me get that out of my way a little bit. Thank you. Thank you. Pushed them all the way over, and then I looked up the truck and put it back. Knocking them out of my way. It's not so good over here, the squares. But it was worth me going after it, so I know it's not that bad. I've had a rough day, I don't know if I mentioned it or not. The reason I had those expensive reinforced is because I made this movie earlier. And about an hour and a half. No volume. So I tweaked some settings and I thought, okay, it works. It'll work. Little mic was up there, I think it's on right now, and it shows there's a mic and it works. Well, there happened to be another setting in the recording software that didn't work. So this is 3 hours later, right? Like I did the first 1 hour and a half, and then the hour and a half again. Same spiel. And now I'm doing it again. Well, I didn't do it as much. A little tired. I'm doing the same spiel in the same day, so I just, this happened before, not this problem though. When I first started recording, I had all problems with sound. It was a stupid AMD graphics card. But now I know how to fix the problems with AMD graphics cards. Only if I break. If this card I have now goes down, then I have another one. Where are we at? 94? One more. I'm picking on that gold spot. We're here. It's Gold Rush the game, right? But goes to the plant and it all ends up in the gold. Leave my bonus scoop, so when I arrive I just have to pull up and I can unload the first scoop. Last time it confused me because I didn't put my truck like this to tell me that it's ready for the truck. Well, this won't take a full truck, so we're going to have to... I must have hit that truck. I must have hit the hopper. Out of whack. Oh yeah, I hit it good. That's okay. You guys had it with that. I'll only put some in this one. Pretty fast. It's not that bad. I just gotta learn to get more with the bulldozer or with the excavator. By the time I finish this claim, I'll be pretty darn good at that excavator. At least I had one of those bulldozer episodes that I did late last night. I didn't publish until January 4th, so I did get something published January 4th. So, I'll get this published, I think. What time is it? At 10:30. Yeah, I should get it published. It takes about an hour and a half to compress it. A little bit less. Depends on the size of the file. I may make this movie a little bit shorter just so I can get it compressed and uploaded before the 12th. I'm in before midnight. So I've done two movies for today. I have been doing three, four. The bulldozer series. And they were an hour and a half, I think. Some of the first one wasn't, but the rest of them were. I did four or five in one day. It was great. I was just plugging them out. Sticking into one vehicle mostly, and just bulldozing. So this one, I'm going to name it Clogs and Pit Front Loading. And that way, if you're ever looking for it, like, I don't know, maybe a year from now, and you want to just go over the movie so you can remember how to do the clogs, and then you'll, or you're just telling somebody wants to know how to do it, you just refer them to my movie, just Corridor Gaming, and then type clogs. Read the guide, don't read the one, hurt you. There we go. Let's see. Look at this. Oh, I wish I could move that. I think I come back in there. Back in there beside it somehow and push the one out of the way. I don't know. Let's see. The reason it moved is because neither one was rooted on the floor, so that one, whoops. There. Am I in there? Yeah, I'm in there. I think so. We should put it down if we're going to try and fill it. Just run out. Days, I think, since we've been on the front loader. I'm sure rusty this morning with that excavator. It's gotta be weeks since I've been on the excavator. Well, I was moving stuff around on Arnold, but I wasn't digging. I can't believe how rusty you can get. I'm not playing, but. Every day you just depressed. must have a movie. I wonder if I uploaded it. Or even compressed it. I don't know. I'll be digging. Or was that each time I was digging? Yeah, that's what it was. I made these movies digging. I didn't even get to see them because I think you might have saw one. Part of one. Tail end of one. But I never saw them because they never made the line. I kept them. These are excellent quality movies. I can just sound over them. Just make another track, I would think. Delete the existing track and put another track on top. Close, because I gotta bring the bulldozer again in there. I mean, no, not there. I don't need the front loader again. So actually, that's good for there. Yeah, and then I just come here. Because if I didn't do the back, there was no gold. It was just crappy. Generator, it said. Ooh. I was going to run the plants. Oh, come on, you're late. What? Oh, I like that sound. If you're a type of guy that likes gold hunting loot, hacking, slashing, fighting game, there's no thinking involved. You just gotta build your character and hacking, slashing, and you find loot and loot and loot. I do another series called, I should turn this off because I don't know where we're doing. Godfall. Godfall. I think I've uploaded like 15 episodes. I thoroughly enjoy it. I can't believe that I love this part, this game. But for my game on the side, I really like the other one. Like last night after playing here, I logged on and maybe played an hour. I recorded it, but I enjoyed it. 65, 70, 90. And then come down a bit. Okay, a little bit more. There we go. That's enough. I'll load the truck again. So we have a full truck. First off, I'll go see if the generators are going to start. I got two of them, one for the plant, and one for the water, and one for the, I don't know, one for the cleanup. I should put the brake on the truck, turn on the light maybe. Lights out, brakes on, turn off the engine. I load this time and go see if I can I could fill up the next hopper and the main big hopper, get the four hoppers full. Right after that. Let me see. And I know the mic works because I did a test and then I logged it into the. I listened to it and it's fine. We're good. Do you know what stupidly I did? The reason that happened is I have Razer headset, and I wanted a better quality headset to listen to, and the Razer one's a really good one. It's like a $279 headset. And I thought, okay, well then I'll install it. So I installed the drivers and all that. Well, somehow it just got into its own mind frame, or Windows actually did. Windows went back to defaults or something when I installed the driver for a Razer to go back to this mic. I don't know what happened. So I messed around with that, messed around with it, I thought I had it. Set, not getting. Thank you that not getting. Sure that. Oh yeah, I did. Good stupid. Yeah, I got it. I guess my bucket wasn't all the way down. I'll get my good scoop before. Figure out what we're going to do next. So I'm going to lose a lot of time when winter happens like this all the time. When I come close to that and tells me that, I got to move my truck different, completely different. If I leave the truck. Okay, now, let me get back in to make sure everything's out. Only thing was brake, okay. I sure like the sound of that, but it doesn't sound good. I think the light works. Square. Nope, it's off too. Doesn't look like it, but it's optical illusion. Whoop, there we go. It drops straight down. So I need brake. I need lights can stay on. They'll probably be flying up here later. But I'm gonna turn them off. Now we need them. We need them. Now, they both are sliding over. It's mere than themselves. I'm not going to say it was them. I'm not going to say it was me. So, okay. Power on. Shift. thought I could just push that one over, but it must be miserable. See if I can get this so I can see what's going on. Did it work? Did I get enough room to hook it up to it? No. I gotta get this right. Sort of. It's gonna slide all over. Am I on the ground yet? If you want to, I don't care. That's good. You can just do what you want there. It's fine. Brake on. Lights are out. Yes, engine is off. There we go. Just want you to just be nice. And you probably got to come up in the front. I don't want to release it. I want to. Boy, I tell you. No. Too many keys. S is either S or W. Okay, W then. Must be hitting the wall. No, it went. There's my problem right there, is my track is not straight. I've got to be. No, I should be fine. Yep, I should be fine. There we go. Now I hit number four. Can't wait to get back to Pine Valley. It is so smooth in Pine Valley, like you put something and go away for 3 or 4 days, come back and still sit in the same spot. Have a sip of coffee while see if that works. If anything, I might be off to the right. Or left, whatever. Just gonna move it. Brake is on, engine's off, lights off. Go outside and take a look. that, the engine on, brake off, forward. There, it looks like it's perfect, but I don't think so. I think I'm gonna go ahead a little bit more. Brake, lights are off. Let's get out. That's better. Can't see the hopper. Look at that, it's such a... not supposed to be below it to see it. You're supposed to have out it. So let's just start the other one. And when I back up the dump truck to this one, we won't be so aggressive to it. This weather, I don't know. Lost 2 days today. Oh my goodness. Do you know what I can do? I'm recording this, but what I'll... no, I don't want to do that. I still have to save, or I'll lose all the work I did in the pit. I was going to say, don't save the map. And speaking about saving the map, I'm going to save it right now. Because if I didn't and something happened, then I'd lose all that work. Okay. Looks like I could just come over just a tad. No, I'm not touching it. I think I'd be fine. It's just bouncing off there. That's fine. Just make sure the brake's on. Yeah, leave the lid on. Okay, so that's fine. That one's already done. This one's empty. Good, 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 good. Get something done today. Oh, that's probably too high in there. No, it's down on the ground. So it's rooted to the ground, so that'd be better for moving. Is much harder to move. And I'm not going to whack it as much. That's not all gold. back some more. I have to go back more because I got to be able to put the bottom of the frank in the where. Oh no. That's it. There's only two squares. I think this one had two, and then the rest have three squares. Saying I wanted to get down here. Took a long time to get down. That's all right. From the other side of the pin towards, because then I would have been not getting this side. Yeah, we're doing it right. I wanted to start opening up to go to the back. If I did that, then I would leave this stuff. Like I did at, that's the sides. At the front there. That still could be a gotten. I haven't written off that yet. Still wanted to come over here because of the bulldozers. I still have more bulldozing to do, but I gotta do something to get to it, so it's alright. We'll get to it when we get to it. I'd love to start another one, but I just can't. I got too much going on. Don't know how far I can keep these seasons going. Imagine, it'd be nice if it was up to like season 5, episode 20 or something like this. That means I keep resetting the map. And they write new bug repairs, reports, whatever, fixes. And you can do things different. 99. Gretzky. Still can't tell, but where it's going. This is poor lighting. I filming in here tomorrow, which I probably will be. I'll put a light shining on the back of that Frank. Yeah, I'm gonna try instead of my controller to go to the next vehicle. I'm gonna try the right bracket and left bracket on the computer. The controller right and left is this one. Turn off your turn on your differential. Yeah, I agree. It allows me to get into the wall better. It gives me that roof I need to get under the dirt. That hopper's just sitting there, folks. You guys probably saw that, eh? Unbelievable. Water be freezing up pretty soon. That's going. I say, I'm a fellow that used the bulldozer to put millions in the ground from the wall. I can't be upset because there we go. I was wondering. There's a lot of mats to switch to. Both sides have been done. I think she's got two buckets to do yet on the. And they got the buckets on the lower. She got to do on the. Yeah, they got lots to do. I should have caught on to that sooner that I didn't see it. Oh, hey. I threw away $1,000,000 yesterday. Don't worry. I've got 3,800,000 in nuggets sitting in gold down there. 12 million in cash. Everything's paid for. Don't owe anything. The property's paid for. No leases. The land's all bought and paid on all four claims. We're not worried. But still, gotta be frugal, right? That's embarrassing, though. Now, why don't they have a remote and an app? The app says, turn on your plant. Also some duplex chunks and there's a time for the enclosed time for duplex. Oh, I switched them on, didn't I? That's what they gotta fill out. A little bit that's here, you'd think I would just go ahead and use the front loader for everything, but it does go a little bit faster, I think. I think it does better. So that's full, that's 100%, that's good. Maybe I'll do some timing and see if it's... Mind you, it's more entertaining to do the learn the. I gotta learn the. Whoa, I gotta keep my skills up in the excavator. You just get rusty and you can't do it. I was gonna do left bracket, right bracket. Right. Next time, I remember. At 11 o'clock, I won't make midnight. That's okay. I'll have this one for tomorrow, and I won't be so panicky tomorrow. I'm really going to look into those other ones that I didn't have sound. I don't know. Should have been sound, but there wasn't. I'll look into how to do voiceovers. A lot of guys do voiceovers. I could stream it and do voiceovers. There you go. I got my first two videos for streaming. Ready to go. Just stream and do voiceover. Thank you. good thing, I think. Oh, no. It might not be a good thing. I didn't check on the gauges where the plant was sitting at. Well, we know what that means if it's going. That's been an hour. Google. Holy smoke. There's a Google phone. But, because of Google ones. Flex. No. Pixel. Google Pixel. Right? Pixel? I can't remember. Is that my third or fourth one? Fourth one. That's an hour, and then whatever it was before when we were doing the truck, another bulldozer, and the tire. Oh, that could have been over half an hour. That's all right. I've learned how to split these things now. Freaking out, trying to learn. And the original software I had for compression did it. Sitting in front of me all the time. I could take a 12-hour video and then put it into chapters. Like 12 chapters or 24 chapters. 15, if I want only 15-minute chapters. I didn't understand what chapters was all about. I just didn't want every chapter. I think what we'll do before I dump it. We'll dump it. It's gotta go up the platforms and the belts anyway. And I'm gonna turn this off. Lights off. Now we're gonna do the right bracket, left bracket. No way. No way, that's just not right. I'm in the bulldozer. I'm not impressed with left bracket, right bracket. That's what the track would say. Well, that's what the Xbox controller was doing. They'll just switch them. Thank you. just let the truck run through. I mean, on the hoppers there. And then that'll do. That's weather. I don't know what to do with it. That's just... another light for there and another light up here, and maybe put a light here shining down. There's no way I get a light down on here. Impossible. Electric light. I can get electric ones. Oh, I did buy two generators. They come in. I didn't even notice. They were 25% off. I bought two for, I don't know if I got the sale, and I don't know if I saved the game. Oh, I bet you I didn't save the game. Oh, maybe I did. Oh, I missed, I've done the sale. Huh, are they over here, maybe? That looks like, no, that's not it. No, last I've done the sale. But I will get two generators. Yeah, they're not here. Darn it. I'll get two generators for the back 40. I was going to throw them back there. Well, I can run lights with extensions, electric ones, off of this. So I've got available all of this, these plugs. So I can run three of those, not those, not very colorful. Oh yeah, we got lots of lights. We can do the whole pit here with lights all the way around, with electric lights run off that generator, which I just might do. I'll put them on the all on the other side, because I don't drive on the other side, and they shouldn't get knocked over. Shouldn't. Mind you, we're going to be out of here pretty quick. But we could put lights all along this side of the pit all the time, all as we go, because we won't be doing anything over here except for U-turns or something. So we can line this side with lots of lights. I should put a generator here though, and then one over there. Actually, yeah, I'll do that. Only time we'll be here. The other Frank is going to be coming pretty quick, like another, I think once we clear that out, we'll be doing just the other Frank. Maybe not. Maybe 4 or 5 squares. But I know by time here we'll be using, look at here, the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, this one's 5 too. Squares. So, I don't know. Anyway, that's enough for today. I think we've done it pretty good. And for the third time recording this, I think we've done good. And each one of them is different, so that's why they'll look good as commentary or as streamers or whatever. Okay, thank you very much for coming. And please subscribe and pass it on to somebody. Thank you. Bye-bye.